It's not the kind of message any parent would like to get after a year of COVID-19. Our dear school is going to cease operations on June 24th, read the note on St. Catherine of Siena School's website homepage. We are not taking applications at this time. The note concluded, "Thank you, St. Catherine of Siena School, for all the moments of excellence and faith." It was the end of an era for the nearly 70-year-old Reseda School, one of six throughout the Los Angeles Archdiocese that will close and consolidate with other diocese schools as the region begins to emerge from a relentless pandemic that took lives, livelihoods, and, at the end of this school year, for the diocese, actual campuses. The human element of this is deep and wide and is a sobering reality of a region that has changed over the decades, said Paul A. Scala, superintendent of schools at the Archdiocese of Los Angeles. "We've been operating schools since 1851 in Los Angeles, and we've seen the region expand and contract, and just like any other system of schools, we mirror what happens in our neighborhoods and our communities." As he told parents and staff about the closings, "This pandemic has not come without its consequences. It meant the end for some, including St. Catherine of Siena, established in the early days of a post-World War II LA boom as people settled in the rapidly growing San Fernando Valley. Also closing at the end of the school year are, the diocese is working to transition about 300 students and the closing school staffs into larger, neighboring Catholic schools. Families that receive tuition assistance from the Catholic Education Foundation will continue to receive financial support. The DCS will work with families who are in need of aid to help mitigate tuition costs and ensure a smooth transition for students and their families," according to a diocese statement. "The schools were institutions in their communities, which for years weathered the ebb and flow of the local economy and the changing demographics of the region. But as A. Scala put it, when that growth contracts, we contract." That made it ever more frustrating for him personally, he said, because he, too, is a produce of Catholic schools. The SH fitting demographics and challenging socioeconomic challenges go back 20 years, A. Scala said. It was 12 years ago when then-President George W. Bush convened a coalition of education stakeholders to address the deeply troubling but vastly underreported phenomenon limiting the education options available to low-income urban families, the rapid disappearance of faith-based schools in America's cities. Schools were disappearing in urban areas. From 2000 to 2006, Roman Catholic dioceses across the country lost 564 schools, affecting 257,756 students, according to the federal report. The diocese, which operates 233 schools in LA,